we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. Madrid
will play a certain way here, Jim. What is that way?
Well, Peter, they play a very attractive brand of possession football as long as they avoid passing for passing's sake and maintain an end product intent.
Sidibe.
Mbappe. Luis Suarez.
Sidibe is charging up on the overlap.
That intervention was very necessary.
Gabriel Jesus. And it's got through.
Messi.
That could spell trouble.
Madrid have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
He's got away.
Toni Kroos. Koulibaly
tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Coutinho. Coutinho spreads it towards the left.
Luis Suarez. Played it again.
Up he gets!
Still to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
It's Luis Suarez.
Madrid have been keeping their passes short and sharp. It's the way they've evolved their game in recent weeks.
And the through ball is intercepted.
Hamburg still to register a shot on target. Mbappe! It looks as though the ref has given a penalty. He has!
Hamburg present their opponents with the best possible chance here.
So the would-be breakthrough moment.
Body language, but I didn't like the way he walked up to that.
Valencia.
Played out to the right.
Kroos.
Mbappe,
and it's Sidibe.
Mbappe, Mbappe, he's left his... That's it! Surely this time!
Disappointing finish in the end.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
Toni Kroos. Kroos.
Valencia.
Timely intervention. Philippe Coutinho. Mbappe.
He's made certain that won't get through. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Referee's had a look. His whistle for half-time.
Both sides have drawn blanks. Toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So your views on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Things going for the second half.
Hamburg pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half time. They've been lackluster and second best for me. If ever a situation demanded a telling off from the boss, it's this one. It has to spark a reaction.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Sidibe.
Mbappe.
Delivery from Mbappe. Gabriel Jesus. And it's Valencia. Messi. Now it's Valencia.
Well, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates.
Kroos.
He's in!
Hamburg
going for goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Gabriel Jesus sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Toni Kroos,
Messi.
It is still anyone's game. 0-0. Modric. And it's Messi.
Has he picked him out?
Koulibaly does well there.
Alert.
Valencia trying to play it through.
Valencia clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Rakitic. Now, can he capitalise?
Now a chance to break. Felipe. And it's been given away. Nainggolan. Felipe. Felipe, and a header! He's gone for goal!
Keeper's not concerned by that.
Hamburg really have been deserted by their control.
Oh, terrible pass! Rakitic. Aimed long and direct. Mbappe. Plays it back. Goes for goal!
Madrid merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Neymar goes looking. And he's onside!
Griezmann.
It into the middle. Messi hits it!
That is wayward.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
So he's plotting something before playing it in. Change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
And it's Modric. Into the last 5 minutes. Played in deep.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Alanoglu, it is now or never, time is against them. Forward it goes.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
So that's it, it is all over. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defenses.